torrential rains and floods hit the east of the... In the port city of Varna, the scene of some of the worst destruction, a state of emergency has been declared. Many drivers had to be rescued after the sudden flash flooding swept away their cars. Hundreds of residents have also been left without electricity. The Black Sea resort of Varna saw extensive damage. Torrential rains swept away cars, destroyed homes, and forced residents to flee to rooftops.
Two big earth-